Tarsiers live in and around the base of tree trunks. Most live in roots and plants such as bamboo. Some can also be found around holes at the top of trees. Some tarsiers in other spots prefer living in the coast and valleys.
Alright, I'm here with my friend Dr. Sarah, and she's here to give us some information about the habitat and feeding habits of the tarsier so that we can better track it down. Dr. Sarah, please share.
Okay. Tarsiers mainly eat insects, crickets, and cockroaches.
Is there anything else they like to chomp on every once in a while?
Sometimes they'll eat small reptiles, birds, and bats.
Now, when they're in captivity, does their diet sometimes change?
Yes, it changes. They'll eat shrimp and fish that are submerged into water.
All right, thank you for all your help.
Alright, he's got to be around here somewhere. I tell you what we'll do. Let me see this. Oh yeah, Tarsier is near here. A bobo! I've got a bobo! Hurry, medical team! It's over here! Quick, Neosporin! Get it on there, hurry.
Alright, we're here with my friend, Dr. Presley, aka the King. He's here to tell us about things and information I can use when I'm in the wild. Things that could save my life. Dr. Presley, tell me what you have for me today.
Tarsier is very quiet and small and is in the Animalia kingdom.
Right.
Chordata is its phylum.
Chordata, I dated a girl named Chordata once. She was a beauty.
Mammalia is its class.
Right.
Or its order is primates. Family is Tarsidae.
Mm-hmm.
Genus is Tarsius.
Alright.
And its species is Tisi Ricotta.
Sounds like the makings for a great adventure. Let's go! Alright, I'm here in the middle of the jungle, waiting to meet a native. He says he can do this ritual dance that'll bring about the spirit of the Tarsier into our presence. But I can't find him anywhere. I've been looking around. Where could he be?
Hey!
What? Oh my! Oh, ladies and gentlemen, quick look! This is something you'll never see again in the whole wide world. Oh, everybody, look! It's a Tarsier dancing around with him. Oh my! Oh my! Are you getting this? This is good stuff. With Mr. Grandmaster Albert. He's here to give us some biological information. Mr. Grandmaster.
Well, I'm guessing you're wondering how I got my name, Grandmaster Albert.
Just a little bit.
Well, it just so happens that not only am I one of the world's leading Tarsier experts, I happen to be a level 5 Jedi lightsaber specialist.
Whoa! Whoa! Everyone back up! That is some major skills! Whoa! Whoa, pal!
What's right. The point?
Way beside the point, but still very, very cool.
We're here to talk about Tarsiers.
Right, yes we are.
Okay. Well, as you could probably tell by now, Tarsiers have enormous eyes. Just ginormous eyes. They're so big they can't really turn them, on their head like us humans, but they turn their head 180 degrees, like this way, sort of resembling owls, you know.
Crikey, dude!
It's pretty cool. But my favorite part by far about the Tarsier is its ankles, making it jump so high.
Right.
It has extremely long legs compared to its upper body. But see, two bones are fused in the ankle, making you be able to jump 3 meters from tree to tree.
Oh, it's for the wee little fella, he can jump that far?
About 10 feet, yes.
Oh, wow.
It's pretty cool. You know, it reminds me of Jedi's, you know, but instead of having force to jump so high, he's got fused ankles, so he's kind of that cool.
Yeah. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, it's pretty sweet.
Hey! Hey! Speaking of tossies, look! It's a tossie! I finally found a tossie! Yes! Yes! This morning I sent my team out because I needed to know the answer to my question. Is this really a monkey? I wonder how those boys did out on their own, and how the lab test came back. I don't know. I've been thinking about it. I mean, it looks like a monkey, smells like a monkey, it even sounds like a monkey. Gosh, I wonder what species it must be. Where are those boys?
Tarsier Hunter.
Yes.
The data just came in.
Right.
Turns out the Tarsier's not a monkey.
What?
In actuality, the Tarsier is his own taxonomic subgroup.
And it is more related to the lemurs. Duh.
But, no, my life's work. This is a monkey show, not a what thingamajig. No, this can't be right. No. Help me, Jesus. Help me, Tom Cruise. Help me, Dr. Higgins. Ah, I'm on fire.
You're not on fire, Tarsier Hunter.
Hey, little baby Tarsier.